Hello and welcome to Saurasya's classes. Today we are going to solve one problem from Test of Mathematics at 10 plus 2 level, which is a well-known book published by Indian Statistical Institution to help the students for their preparation at ISI. So let's check what is in this question. Let Px be a polynomial of degree 4 where a, b, c, d are integers. And the sums of the pair of roots of Px are given by 1, 2, 5, 6, 9 and 10 respectively. Now we have to find polynomial of Ax at x equals to half. So let's start the solution. Here Px is x to the power 4 plus Ax cube plus Bx square plus cx plus d. Now sum of the roots is equals to minus a, we know that. Therefore we can say that alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is equals to minus a. Okay. Again, given by the question, alpha plus beta is equals to 1, gamma plus delta is equals to 10, alpha plus gamma is equals to 2, alpha plus delta is equals to 6, and beta plus gamma is equals to 5, and lastly beta plus delta is equals to 9. Now adding all this, we get 3 into alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is equals to 33. And this implies that alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is equals to 11. And we already know that this portion is minus a, therefore a is minus 11. Similarly, solving other equations, we get alpha is equals to minus 1, beta is equals to 2, gamma is equals to 3, and delta is equals to 7. Okay. Now note that alpha plus gamma and alpha plus delta both should be either even or both should be either odd, elsewhere a, b, c, d will not be integers. Alpha plus delta and alpha plus gamma both should be either even or both should be odd, else a, b, c, d will not be integers. Okay. Now again, we know that alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma delta plus delta alpha plus alpha gamma plus beta delta is equals to b. Alpha beta gamma, beta gamma delta, gamma delta alpha, alpha beta delta is equals to minus c, and alpha beta gamma delta is equals to d. Okay, now putting the values of alpha beta gamma delta, we get of alpha beta गामा डेल्टा वी गेट बी इक्वल्स टू 29, सी इक्वल्स टू -1, डी इक्वल्स टू -42 एंड ए इक्वल्स टू -11 एंड ए बी सी डी आर ऑल इंटीजर्स एज वी कैन सी. देयरफॉर द पॉलीनोमियल इक्वेशन इज नाउ एक्स टू द पावर 4 -4x³ प्लस 29x² माइनस एक्स माइनस 42. Sorry, this must be 11. Okay. So now, if we take x equals to half, then we get half to the power 4 minus 11 into half to the power 3 plus 29 into half square minus half. Minus 42. So this results in minus 541 divided by 16. So this is the answer of this question, and that's all for today. And we services classes provide study materials and mock test series papers for ISI entrances, so you can join us. And for further details, you can check our website also, which is www.sourcesclasses.com. And subscribe our YouTube channel to get the notifications. Thank you very much.